The new C1 fighter. I look forward to humiliating you in battle many times.
You are Horus, are you not? Felix told me you are the trainer here.
That my choice, Gaelic brothers.
Are they screaming for our blood or for theirs?
Any blood will do. No such thing as innocent here. Do not stay to your blade, brother. They certainly will not. Every man here knows the risks.
You have taken to this new life easily.
Can you see the look on their faces? Oh, they adore me, Bayek. Men, they were women. Everything I could want.
They're off to good stuff. These two sand bandits are tougher than they look.
And what then?
Then a whole new world of opportunity, my friend. The best gladiators are sent on special missions and earn more coin than you can imagine.
Then let us make sure they notice us.
Two toastabers was one of my best ideas. The crowd loves you.
I told you we were destined for greatness, Felix.
Greatness? Ho, ho, ho! Easy, easy, damsel Dustmite. You have a long way to go. It is a good start, but you are not contenders. You do not get to the Gallic Brothers by beating a few shit-stained novices. Though, to be honest, I hope you make it. I am weary of you nagging me.
What do we need to do to face them?
Gods and peace, not you too! Just concentrate on the next round. For annoying me, I am adding lions this time. They have not eaten for days. You are their dinner. Find me when you are ready.
If what Kensa says is true, any of the gladiators could be working for the crocodile.
We are on our way, old friend. After all this time, I might finally get my shot at the Gallic Brothers. And it's thanks to you.
Hey, I would like nothing more. What about these other contracts you mentioned earlier?
Oh, the righteous Bayek is willing to dirty his hands. Times have changed, Seni. I suppose it is hard to be a Medjay all the time. You will have to ask Felix about those. Quietly.
The best way to reach the crocodile is to beat the Gallic Brothers. Felix.
So, you are feeling good, planning your ride to the top. Trust me. What we do, it's not noble. We are mercenaries, that's all.
Mercenaries? Swords for hire by the wealthy.
Yes. So you heard. My advice, refuse the offers. It's a slippery dune. I have seen good men die. Just fight and go home. Don't do the contracts.
How often do you fight lions?
Only when kids can get them. They are much more expensive than men volunteering for a beating.
There seems little honor in killing animals.
Kill or be eaten by it. Besides, it's caged. We will be fine. As long as we don't free it.
The Medjay and the slave girl are unstoppable! More ferocious than wild beasts!
The lions are caged.
There are no rules in the arena, Seni.
Lions.
Only when Felix can get them. They are much more expensive than men volunteering for a beating.
There seems little honor in killing animals.
Kill or be eaten by it. This is, it's caged. We will be fine. As long as we don't free it.
The Medjay and the slave girl are unstoppable. More ferocious than wild beasts.
The lions were caged.
There are no rules in the arena, Seni.
Oh.
of Siwa are victorious once again! Food the Garlic Brothers! Be next!
Where is Kensa?
Her talents were required elsewhere today. You are going to have to win this one alone. You will be fine.
Another errand for the unknown patron.
Fighters who ask too many questions do not survive. It is a dangerous job. Accidents happen.
I am only keen to prove myself.
Then win this match. You will get your chance against the brothers. Beat them, and you will be noticed.
Is Kensa okay? Holy Anubis. I have to win this.
Hold it down.
Yeah.
sorry I left you to fight alone, but I hear you did me proud.
Felix sent you out on a job. What was it for?
I'll tell you everything in good time, brother. Just know that our future has never looked brighter.
Position, Gerech. Bededuk, nit chayet.
You have done well for a country comrade. Your time has come. The crowd is bored with Viridovics and Diovikos destroying opponents with ease. I am counting on you to make this entertaining. One more thing. Do not kill anyone. I want my top four fighters alive for rematches. I have given the Gauls the same order.
All right! We will not kill them! But no promises about pain and humiliation. This is it, Bayek. Our big moment! They will build monuments and scrawl our names across temples after this! We will be adored, rich, and champions!
Here are the contenders to the crown! The Guardians of Siwa! Undefeated! Unmatched! It's the Gallic Brothers!
Commander!
The Gallic brothers are defeated!
You killed the child of Shadia! That is the least you deserve!
The light on. We didn't kill her as well!
We have done many terrible things, Siwan! But the murder of the child is not one of them!
All hail the new champions!
We were there!
The guardians of Siwa!
Capture the gun! And take her to Berenike! To the crocodile!
It was she who drowned the child! Took a book from her! Ordered a stone tied to her ankles! And pushed her in the water! There was nothing we could do!
This is the real reason you came to me, isn't it? To uncover this patron! This crocodile! Bayek, why didn't you confide in me? Huh? I would have helped you!
You're a mercenary, just
now,
like them! I couldn't take the chance!
What fate awaits the fallen?
No!
Will it be life?
Bayek!
Or death?
You know me better than...
Death!
Bayek, you have to know!
Whoa.
So it was Berenike. She is the crocodile. She is the one who killed Shadia. She is the one who has brought ruin to so many. She calls herself the sponsor of Fayum's prosperity and culture. And her influence is felt throughout the region. Her wealth comes from her estate north of the city, Kerkesucha Granary, the largest in all of Egypt. She has arranged a symposium with others of influence in Fayum. Every night, she retires to her villa, where she courts their favor with bribes and silvered words.
Then that is where I will find her. Thank you for everything, my friend. What will you do now?
I will retire to our family villa. I need a drink. Henut and I must mourn in peace. Farewell, Bayek. Once you have done what you must, we would be glad to see you again.
Smoke.
There's the granary Hotefres spoke of. The crocodile must be inside.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Been shouting at the gates, still nothing changes, nothing is done. Greeks just take and take.
Bah!
Eventually, all of
only for the rich damn Greeks and their traitorous Egyptian pets. Most of my grain is taken by taxes and soldiers. I barely have enough left.
Shouting at the gates, still nothing changes, nothing is done. Greeks just take and take. Eventually,
all trust the Philakitai to help us. They eat from the corrupt nomarch's hands.
Hey, what?
Thank you.
you've come, old friend. Perhaps I was always meant to die at your hand.
I do not want to kill you, Kensa. But look who you serve now.
Who else did I have? Perhaps I was always meant to die at your hand.
I do not want to kill you, Kensa. But look who you serve now.
Who else did I have left?
Thank you.
I'm sorry it had to end this way, old friend. May you find peace in Ma'at's embrace.
Murdered by one of you.
Shadia.
Who?
Shadia! She was the child you drowned!
Like all of your kind, you fail to see what greatness lies in store for Egypt.
Is that what you tell yourself? You do not remember those you killed. She was the child of Henut and Hotephres.
Henut was a stubborn rock. That ledger would have meant the end to all our hopes.
You destroyed families.
I did what had to be done.
I will destroy everything you stand for, Berenike! And I will destroy all others like you! But for now, all that matters is that you killed Shadia! And the last word you will remember is her name! Shadia!
I wonder how Hotephres and Henut are. I should visit them.
Wake up! Layla, now! I need you! There's a van in the alleyway! Oh, God!
A van? Aya, what are you trying-
Forget about Aya! Abstergo's here! They must have found out about... Oh, shit! Fuck!
Dee? Oh. Shit! They're here, too!
Okay, Layla, listen. I know you. And I know you'll find a way out of this.
I can help.
Picked up that blade I found.
Good.
تذكر عليك التخلص من الهدف. ثم أستعد.
How's it going?
Bad.
هل كان ذلك منك يا أربعة؟
لن تهربي مني الحقيرة.
Picked up that blade I found.
Good.
تذكر عليك التخلص من الهدف ثم استعدت الانيموس.
Well, they're definitely planning to kill me.
You've been living in the mind of a trained assassin for the past however many hours, remember? So get ready to rock, killer queen.
I'm ready, American woman. They're using bows, not guns. Why?
Guess they don't consider you much of a threat. They're almost on me! Going dark! How's it going?
Bad.
نلت منك.
I have to do this. It's them or me.
هل كان ذلك منك يا أربعة؟
Listening to this, you work for Abstergo, and I'm dead. Do me a favor, and make sure Sophia Rickin hears it. My dream was to work on the Animus Project. I waited 12 years. Waiting got me nowhere. So I built an Animus that lets me access anyone's memories, even ancestors not my own. I even witnessed the origins of the assassins. Artifacts, tombs that were supposed to be stuff of legends, I found them. By killing me, you've lost all this knowledge. I understand why you thought I had to die. But did you have to kill my best friend? What is she? Oh, Habibti. I should have listened to you. One bar. No, half a bar.
The right decision always feels like home. My stuff's the same. My locker smells the same. It's like I never... So long, and thanks for all the fish, Berkeley. March 21st, 2006.
Killed all these Necatiadet. Apollodorus must be told. To Heraklion. Thank you.
Whoever thinks they can mess with us is in for a surprise.
Whoa. Otifres, what is going on?
My friend, you came. I am glad.
Who is this? Where is Henut?
My wife is wherever she goes, withdrawn and cold. This is yesterday. She was just leaving.
You are a pig. I was bored anyway. Thanks for the wine.
Henut is probably down at the lake. I will take you to her. Let me know when you are ready to go.
What is this? What is this? What are you doing? You will lose everything.
I know, I know. I am useless to anyone right now.
Then stop being useless. Be angry. Pick up your sword and start fighting.
I hung up my sword years ago. I only got involved because Apollodorus practically demanded it.
was all threatened by some grave conspiracy. Now Shadia's dead.
Something big is happening. You were right to try to help.
I was stupid. I did not want to do it. Henut insisted, said it was our duty. If I had not listened to her, Shadia would still live.
She will be up ahead. We built a shrine by the water. Shadia loves the water. We feed the fish before supper. I mean, she did. We used to.
Henut, it is good to see you. Henut?
This is how she is now.
There is something that might help. In Siwa, we have a ritual to mark a loved one's passing. Would you mind?
Go ahead.
The ritual requires something. I will return shortly.
I should leave them to grieve. I need a feather for the ritual. There are marshlands nearby. I will find birds there. need a feather for the ritual. There are marshlands nearby. I will find birds there.
Physician?
I have what I need.
You'll do what you're told, you lazy shit. If you need more grain, grow more. It's not my problem.
Captain!
Henut, no. We can't.
I know you are not extorting grain from this farmer. Because you know that would be violating several Egyptian laws. As officials of Fayum, we both know it. Don't we?
I will see you soon. Official.
My husband. We must shake off our grief. We cannot let others suffer too. Not when we can stop it. You were a fighter once. It is time to fight again. You see yourself the corruption. There is no one to protect the people. This is not over.
Why did we not just kill that Egyptian cow?
Out of the way!
Gideon say?
That's it. Die!
Here. Work together!
Clear the way. What manner of fool are you?
Going to bury this shit.
You there! Stop!
Going to die, you shit. Whoa. Hear me?
What's wrong with you?
Why did we not jump? Why did we not?
Move! Now!
Something is not
hot! Stay there!
Out of the way! No one's jumping us today.
Why did we not just kill that Egyptian?
cannot escape.
Keep the Neb safe.
Whoa!
Why did we not just kill that Egyptian?
Clear the way!
Why did we not just kill that Egyptian cow?
Oh, don't worry. The commander has... ever put anything...
You will not pass, mongrel.
I'll kill you! Rouse yourself! Alarm!
Here! I'll have your guts out!
Why did we not just kill that Egyptian cow?
Oh, don't worry. The commander has got something special planned for her. I know her type. Proud and defiant. Think she's untouchable.
inside! Give me a hand over here!
Position, get in.
Capering lunatic.
Die, worm.
Why did we not just kill that Egyptian cow?
Oh!
Come on.